Today is changing day for my sensor and my transceiver. So let's get started!